I remember spending several weeks in the summer at my grandparents' farm. My father came from a small farm. It's a farm that's been in the family for a little over 100 years. And going and seeing how a working farm works was really fun. He's very supportive, Saskatchewan, and part of it's because of the weather. It is incredibly cold in the winter. We have a joke where I grew up that there are four seasons: almost winter, winter, still winter, and road construction. I always had a real interest in understanding the fundamentals of science, and so physics is a great part of that. And I love math problems. I love solving a problem that I hadn't seen before. I first heard about MIT actually from an MIT alumnus who was living in Regina. The science fair, people come by to see what you're doing, and this was somebody who stopped by and we spent some time chatting. He liked my project and he told me about the Institute and how much it mattered to him. And that led me to then think about, oh, okay, I should think about, is this a place I might want to go in the future? Showing up in Boston for the first time was a little bit of a culture shock. Drivers are different here than they are in Saskatchewan. I would really say it was the institution that drew me. It was that challenge to go to a place that was really world-ranked and see if I could survive in that place. While it's an intense place, it's a friendly place. It's not highly competitive. It's a place where people work together. It's a place where you find colleagues who help you think through a problem. Talent comes from everywhere, and MIT is great at leveraging that talent and attracting that talent. My role as Chancellor for Academic Advancement, I usually describe it as being MIT's ambassador. MIT has such an incredible history of changing the world, and if I can make a connection between somebody from the outside and a faculty member, if I can create a little more support so that some student can come here that otherwise couldn't afford it, that's a different way to make an impact. So many of the challenges that we're facing today are global challenges. If we fix climate in the United States, you don't really do it because it's part of a global system. Having this global perspective means that we can work with partners around the world. What is exciting to me about MIT is this communal perspective on collaboratively tackling hard problems, making the world a better place.